running through the little kennels real quick. You're super cute. We need to get you out. Yes, you are. Hi. This little girl looks like she's totally from the whole group of other gorgeous American Bulldog, whatever pit bull mix you want to call these ones that are in right now. She's so freaking adorable. She's a baby and she does not need to be in here. It's so cold. Look at how gorgeous she is. I know, Mama. Look at you. Of course. God, I want you. I have to be honest. She's a... I would take all of them. Little old ones trying to stay warm. More trying to stay warm. Oh, bye-bye. It's okay, littles. I know, babies. I know. Gorgeous pigs. Hi. Oh my god, you're so pretty. And you're so sweet. Oh my god, look at you. Get me out of here. Please get me out of here. Pretty girl. God, she's gorgeous. Hi, I need to come back when we've got better light. Oh my god. Okay, the adopted kennels are full. All good, all full in here. We've got this short, stout little kitty boy. Super adorable. Oh my god, the attitude on this boy. Oh my god, you're so sweet. Can I have a kiss? Kisses galore. Oh my god, he's so sweet and cute and adorable. And then we have his next door neighbor, who is this little lion. 175 pounds, I gotta guess, at least. But this mastiff is so sweet. Watch. Kisses galore. Hi. Hello, sweetheart.
Hello.
Oh my god, I love you. His personality is great. Oh my god, there you are. There you are. Hi.
Hi. It's okay. It's alright. Here. Do you want to come back?
Intimidated by the freaking crazy mastiff next to him.
Hi guys.
Hi sweetheart. Oh my gosh, you're still here. You just demand attention. That's all there is to it.